I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Resina capper integrated with optional infeed and discharge accumulation tables and an induction sealer. This machine is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Systems like this are capable of running a variety of products such as you see here. They'll be running this product through at 1,500 shipping cases per shift.